Good morning. May God's blessings be showered upon you today and all those joining us online for this Mass to commemorate the martyrdom of Saint John the Baptist. Saint John the Baptist lost his life. His head was cut off because Herodias harbored the grudge against him, wanted to kill him. Why? Because John publicly said, it's not lawful for you to have your brother's wife. It's against the law of the land during the time. It's also against the Jewish religion. There's still many Herodiases in our world today. They get angry at you and will harbor a grudge if you will tell them that what they are doing is wrong. For example, Father Nerlito Satur lost his life because together with then Bishop Gaudencio Rosales, became Archbishop Manila, but he was in Bukidnon, they preached against the cutting of the trees in Bukidnon. They shot him, shot Father Nerlito Satur, publicly, in front of many people. There's still many who get angry at you if you remind them that what they are doing is wrong. When I was in Smoky Mountain, there were a lot of drug addicts among the young, so I preached against it. I looked for scholarships for the kids so that they could go to school. I looked for food so that they can eat. Many of them are professionals now. But during the time, powerful people got angry because they lost their business, threw a grenade in my convent. Did not explode through the grace of God. There was some parts of the pin that was left inside when they threw it on the roof. And then, when we were telling the government, close the dump, build houses here. So they built the plan for medium-rise housing because there were 25 to 30,000 scavengers in Smoky Mountain during the time. A group of Christians, they were always bringing their Bible all over, you know. They wanted, for their church alone, 400 square meters per family. That's selfish. That's greediness. So they got angry at me because I was proposing medium-rise housing. Maganda na nga yung hindi tinapon sa Pandi, Bulacan at kung saan-saan, tinapon na yung mga scavengers eh. They were already relocated during the time of the Ministry of Human Settlements to Bulihan, Cavite. They had nothing to eat there, so they came back, said, we do not want to go away from this place. So, medium-rise housing. But this group of Christians who were never seen without their Bibles said evil things against me. I was patient for a long time, but when I cannot bear it anymore, I brought them to court. Lawyers from the Brotherhood of Christian Businessmen and Professionals came in groups to defend me. And in the end, the judge got angry at them and told them to write an official letter of apology for all the bad things that they told against me. Ganda ngayon ng Smoky Mountain. Ang gusto nila, 400 square meters bibigay nila sa gobyerno sa kanila. Scavenger ka nga, baka 1 square meter, hindi mo mabayaran eh. Pero yabang nala. Tapos maninira pa sa iba. I would like to, you to pray that the Herodiases will not be able to go against the projects. On September 13, there will be a nationwide planting of bamboo against climate change, against erosion and flooding, especially in the mountains, and also to give livelihood to millions of poor people. So the DNR, Marikina Watershed Protected Area, gave me 600 hectares to plant. Bishop Francis de Leon and the other priests in the Diocese of Antipolo said, we will support you. But doon sa 600 hectares, daming tao na ron. It is a protected area, you cannot own. The government owns that, they protect it. For to protect also Laguna Dibay and Marikina River. Pinuputol nila yung tanim namin. Nakakaiyak. Pag sinabihan mo, nagagalit. Na, hindi naman kayo, wala kayong karapatan dito sa lupa na ito. Sa gobyerno ito. Hindi ito pinamimigay para maprotektahan yung kalikasan. Wala pa rin. Maraming mga banta. May mga NPA pa ata doon. Eh baka mas mapanganib yung mga mayayaman na sa magaganda ng bahay. 300 hectares sa protected area ng DNR, kanila raw. Pagkatapos nagagalit. Eh baka mag-utos lang yan na babarilin ako ron. Sana wag. Pero maganda rin sanang kasama si John the Baptist. Diretso ka sa kabila ng kasalanan ko. Pag naging martir ka kasi, diretso ka sa langit yan. Baptism of blood yan. So today, let us pray for the Herodiases. Yung mga, ang dami pang Herodias eh, na magbago ang kanilang matinag ng biyaya ng Diyos ang kanilang mga puso. Help me pray for all those. Ang daming nagmi-message eh. Text, Viber, Messenger. Nagpapadasal. May sakit, may COVID, may psychological problems yung kanilang mga anak. Tulungan niyo akong ipagdasal yon. At tulungan niyo rin akong ipagdasal. Kasi right after the mass, walang breakfast. Tuloy ako ng pililya. Andon si Father Darid Yokino, kinausap yung isang Katoliko na sarado, napakabait. May 2 hectares doon. Doon namin itatayo yung processing ng bamboo charcoal, bamboo shoots, yung labong. Ang daming ilalagay doon, pati center ng organic farming training. Pagdasal ninyo na maayos, magkapirmahan, para manghingi na naman ako ng tulong sa inyo, ayusin natin yon. Ang dami nating matutulungan, maliban kay Inang Daigdig, matutulungan natin ang mga mahirap. At higit sa lahat, panalangin ninyo na walang Herodias doon na magtatanim ng sama ng loob sa mabuting ginagawa ng mga ibang tao. Let us pray to John the Baptist that he will also help us become a witness. Maski hindi naman tayo pupugutan ng ulo, tungkulin pa rin natin magbigay ng patotoo na si Jesus, ang banal na diwa, Panginoon natin at Diyos, hari siya ng sansinukob. Ang utos niya, pangalagaan itong daigdig na kanya ipinagkatiwala sa atin.